welcome to a slightly longer walk at Glencoe, and welcome to the channel. I don't think it's going to stay this bright. As I like Glencoe, there is one unavoidable thing about it. That's the A82. Rustling can mean only one thing. It's waterproof time. Apart from enjoying myself in some wonderful countryside, my objective for today is to get to Glen Etive, which is to the left of the biggest mountain you can see behind me. Second crossing of the A82 coming up. I seem to remember from a previous flying visit that there's a waterfall down here close to a bridge. Might be a nice spot for lunch. some of this scenery seems familiar to you. My name is Menglo, D. Menglo. Of course, in that final explosive scene, I think it's very clever how they edited out all the motorhomes and landscape photographers that are always here. Although, to be fair, I am a landscape photographer and my camper van is parked over there. My lunchtime piece just got invaded by 25 landscape photographers. Can't believe it. I found summer a little less, frantic. That was a longer walk at Glencoe, featuring a magnetic inrush of landscape photographers. I have been your avuncular host, thanks for watching. encounter with a landscape photographer set me thinking, what would be the collective name for a group of landscape photographers? A bokeh? A saturation? Or an overexposure? It also set me thinking that I'll always be compelled to come to places like this and probably always want to film them for you. But my real niche is with the obscure. All of which is just a shameless plug for my series, The Concrete Coast. Thanks for watching.